you guys. I'm not able to see the comments because of the sun, but I told you guys I was gonna come back and do some pace play. I just finished recording my collab for Shy Girl, the cartoon, which once again, everybody is invited to join. If y'all were on my first or second live, y'all saw that I was shifting some powder. I'm gonna put the powder here so I can already do my slabs. If y'all hear noise in the background, it's just my neighbors. Don't mind them. It's about to rain shortly, so this might be a short live. Sorry, you guys, if you guys are commenting, I can't see any comments. I'm gonna take the sponge out, it's a little hard to squeeze. Sorry, you guys, that I can't see your comments. One second, you guys. Can you do me a favor? Can you bring me some water? Thank you. Alright, let me add the rest of the powder. Sorry, I still can't see your comments, you guys. It's really sunny outside, even though it's about to rain. My weather is always crazy. My city's weather is always crazy. Alright, you guys, as soon as I'm done mixing, I'm gonna go inside because it's starting to rain. I don't wanna finish mixing this. Thank you. Hold on, you guys, I'm thirsty. Do y'all hear the thunder? I wish I could see your comments. And I hope y'all hear that thunder. I love thunder sounds, but like on videos, not in real life. Sorry, you guys. So thick. I can see a little bit of comments. Hey, you guys. Yes, it is thick. I'm not gonna touch the screen to go back because, as you can see, my hands are a little dirty. My phone is dying too. I mean, what do I expect? I've been outside all day recording. So I'm not gonna put it into the molds yet. I actually wanna change its color. Oh, let me see if I can actually. Let me try something with y'all. Put some in here. I don't, you know, if y'all remember, I said I was going to try to diet with some chalk. I don't think it's going to work, to be honest, but... sinking in. Well, I'll finish trying that tomorrow because I don't think it's going to work right now. I'll figure it out. Y'all see how thick it is? Well, I can't find any actual molds here, like in like Walmart stuff. I've been looking. So I've just been using like ice cubes, cups, bowls that I have. That I replaced the ones we had inside with new ones. And then I took the ones we were going to throw away for my molds. So I try to stay on budget because powder already, I buy powder every time I go up because then I can't find it when I really need it. So now every time I go to Walmart or out for any other store, I stop at Walmart, Dollar Tree to look for powders because I know it's rare now to find any. Do y'all hear that thunder? The blue was chalk, but as you can tell, I didn't do anything. So I'm going to try something else to change the color. Because I crumbled the black crumbles I had. And it mixed in with the other crumbles I had. So it just turned into this gray color. Which I don't mind. It's not an ugly color. But I actually wanted something more bright. But if it doesn't work that I can't change the color, I might just leave this one like this and then make new crumbles with other colors. It's so thick. And for the cartoon collab, I did SpongeBob, Patrick, Squidward, and Pearl, Mr. Krabs' daughter, because I had the gray. I was like, why not? I didn't like how it turned out that much. I'm gonna look at the video. I haven't looked at it yet, but while doing it, I didn't like how it turned out. So I also did someone else also requested me to do Cosmo and Wanda, so I did that too. So I did both of the what you guys suggested. Yeah, and I enjoyed it. I think just the first one, I should have stuck with Squidward and Patrick and SpongeBob. Shouldn't have added Pearl. But I was like, I have gray, why not? But I'm going to do it all into one video, I believe, because it was like short. Is all mixed. All right, you guys. Thank you for joining the live once again. I'll probably try tomorrow to go live, but I'm not 100% sure. I'll let you guys know. Or, like always, I'll be last minute and just show up. So, hopefully you guys are there. Thank you. Have a good day.